What's up guys, it's ServsAppleTech here, and in this video I'm gonna actually tell you guys how to get almost all the hacked games and apps for free, and almost all the hacked games and paid games and apps for free, and some apps which are not available on the Play Store will be App Store will be available here, so you can get them. And I made a similar kind of video for around like 2 months ago, but the app which I showed in that one was actually kind of deleted, and there was another app called Cab Dice instead of this, so instead of that, but it didn't have so many hacked games, so I decided to make another video. So in this video, of course, I'll give you guys an app. It's the Tutu app. Some of you might know about this. It's a very famous app, and you need to go to tutuapp.vip for this, and it's available for iOS and Android both. So if any of one of my viewers is an Android, you can also get that. So what we're gonna do is click on regular, and now it's gonna just sort of install an app. I don't know, it took me to facebook.com, so let's try that again. So download now, and then it's it should just prompt you to install this app, and you can just install it right now. So after you install it, you're gonna of course see an icon of the Tutu app right here. Okay, so just open it, and then you can just go to games. Right here you're gonna see almost all the games. Some of them are hacked, some of them are like that, but so there are a lot of games you can just go and check, and I have installed one. I have installed actually quite a few apps, so let me just show you. Okay, so oh my god, yeah, so right here is what's called plus plus. That is because I have two numbers, so I use WhatsApp from both the numbers on this app. So the sim itself is in another phone, but its WhatsApp is actually on this phone, so it's really nice, and it has some other features as well. So again, it doesn't actually compromise with the privacy if you think, because it's what's called plus plus is basically a WhatsApp plus plus with all the security features that you would get with the latest WhatsApp. And I also have quite a few games. I have here Sailor Moon 3, Score Hero is hacked, so let me just open that. And 8 Ball Pool is also hacked. You don't get the coins in 8 Ball Pool, just those guidelines are endless. So yeah, and let's just wait for it to pop up. And I'm sorry because I haven't been actually making a lot of videos. Also, I was actually took a break from YouTube, I don't know. And now right here I have 9550001 29 coins. So yeah, and this is it for today's video guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give me a like, and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more updates guys. Thank you.